It's a pleasure to welcome you all along to another big game. I'm Clyde Tilsley. If it is a big game, that will mean Andy Gray is here too. Well, there's probably not a match that stirs the blood quite like this one. Two teams that simply hate to lose to each other. It's personal.
Oh, they hate each other, Clive. You hit their nail right on the head. That's what makes it different.
Just take on the odd risky pass. Now, what are they going to make of this? Got to get rid of it quickly. They've won an early corner here. Defenders in charge just at the moment. This is Cristiano Ronaldo. And the attack breaks down. Rooney now. The ball headed on. Giggs. Let's ask them a question. Gary Neville. Park. This is Rooney. Cristiano Ronaldo. Didn't hold it. Managed to deal with it. Now Ferdinand. Well read. That's a nice long ball. Great block by the defender. Scholes now. Ryan Giggs now. Well cut out. Well played. Rooney. Almost half time here, and no debating that it was a foul, but was it bad enough to deserve a booking? Had to be. Inevitable. Yellow card.
Now, he just can't argue with that decision, Clive. He's deserved to be booked.
Ronaldo. Now there's something on here. Just got it. Oh, what a hit!
Well, he looks to be carrying an injury, but he's still good enough to score.
Well, he looked as if he would have to come off. They'll have a job to get him off now. Good pass. Xabi Alonso. He is a good header of the ball. Rooney now. This is Cristiano Ronaldo. They've got men up in numbers here. Wow, that was a close run thing.
Oh, dearie me. Won't come much closer without scoring.
And at the halfway stage, the score is 1-0.
Doesn't get much better than this if you're a Manchester United fan. Team playing well, dominating the game.
Pulls a foul. That's confident goalkeeping. Keeper just getting it downfield. Here's Hines. Creech. Nice header. Carrick. Doesn't mind going long when there's somebody free. Stunner! Absolute stunner!
Well, goalkeepers are no different from anyone else. They just hate conceding goals.
It was always like to be a close game, and that's the way it's panning out. As we were, scores 1-1. It's Cristiano Ronaldo now. Opportunity! It wouldn't have been the first time he'd scored from there. He can look after himself when the ball's in the air. Park. He wasn't letting that get away. Carrick. Ronaldo. Wrist penalty. Got that all wrong. Cut him in half.
Oh, this could be a turning point.
He's taken penalties before and scored. Confidently done.
Well, he's obviously watched this guy and knows that he does smash a few down the middle. But he fooled him there.
They're in front then, 2-1 here. And now Xabi Alonso. There's good work for the defender. It's Cristiano Ronaldo now. Good ball forward. He strikes it. Oh, that's a wonderful save!
Yeah, that was a comfortable one for the keeper.
If it wasn't for this goalkeeper, they'd be out of this by now. Xabi Alonso. This is Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, that's easy for the goalkeeper. Park Ji-sung. Here's goals. Ronaldo. No shortage of attacking options here. Now, can he get across in here? Foul. Goalkeeper just got something on it. Doesn't need an invitation to shoot.
They do say in football you deserve a bit of luck, and maybe that's what the goalkeeper had. He's made a brilliant save, but he was helpless with the second attempt. And what's he done? He's missed it.
They've won it then. The final whistle blows. And they go through to the next round.
It was never going to be easy. We all...